¿Cuál es el plan?
Nosotros ir para los patos en un traje y tabla de remo y mi escopeta en mi espalda.
¿Cómo la ve, Charlie? ¿Usted está de acuerdo?
I'm giving him a legal disclaimer that he shouldn't do this.
Okay.
It's dangerous. This is the Aleutian Island, the most extreme duck hunting in the world. Trained professional extreme athlete.
Papá, ¿está de acuerdo con su hijo que haga esta mamada?
I'm afraid of this, but I have trust in
you're afraid of the your kid or the shotgun?
No, I don't
want
to lose the shotgun, and I don't want to screw up the bridge.
TJ, what's the adventure today, extreme athlete?
Well, we found these eiders outside by Two Island out here, and their waves are real rough and the wind's real strong, so we decided to take the Hobie stand-up paddleboard, the inflatable, out here out in the Aleutians. I'm going to go try to chase them down and get a couple, get an opportunity to shoot some. I never have, so really
well, I'm going to tell you, this is, after 20 years of guiding extreme waterfowl hunting, this is definitely the most extreme, and we're going to get it here on video.
Well, it should be fun. I got my wetsuit, my gloves, my booties. I got four shells in my head right here for cripples.
There you go.
I got my GoPro camera on my gun, so we're going to be well documented on this adventure.
Okay.
TJ, if you're in trouble, listen to me.
Yeah.
If you're in trouble, something happens, whatever, you're not comfortable, just start waving your hand back and
what
forth.
What are you going to do?
Hold on. No, we have to call
chopper.
Chopper.
Saturday night, but I still got running water and the ain't cut off the lights. Go Friday night, my friends and I start peeling off them labels. Working hard all week, put some beer on the table. Couple bucks when I'm itching for a scratch-off ticket. That poker makes me broker every Saturday night, but I still got running water and they ain't cut off the lights. Come Friday night, my friends and I start peeling off them labels, working hard all week, yeah. Put some beer on the table. Oh, put some beer on the table. Y'all pass me another one of them cocaine.
Well, Dad, what do you think? I think we just got our first Pacific Eider. TJ's out there doing the extreme duck hunting, and Dad, we're watching him.
And he raced after it. He's out a quarter of a mile, and we heard one shot. He put another shot in and shot it, and he raised his hands in triumph. He got the bird. His first common Eider, Pacific Eider.
All right. Well, we're going to take another quick look around here at the beach and see what we got going on.
Get up before that rooster crows. Headed straight to somewhere I don't even want to go. Eggs and bacon in my belly and a Folgers coffee buzz. Good old radar detector, it protects me from the fuzz. When I do what I gotta do to get through working at night.
Most extreme. All right.
Can't feel my fingers.
Doesn't get any better, folks. Oh my God! Look at that thing!
Pacific Eider!
In the Aleutian Islands off Adak, the world's most extreme duck hunting. And look at this guy. He just paddled out. He's got himself a beautiful Pacific Eider, V Nigra. What'd you think of that extreme water sport there?
Well, it was pretty epic. We were hunting harlequins this morning over by the bridge. Charlie set us all up, Oscar Mario, my dad and I. We're having a fantastic hunt. We drove out here on the outer edge on, I think it's the east end, is
yeah.
it? And we spotted some eiders, and we kind of got the idea. I got this new inflatable Hobie stand-up paddleboard right here, which would be kind of a good craft to go out and bank some eiders. So we saw the wind blowing about 25, 30 miles per hour, and we saw a raft of them, came back, put my wetsuit on, put my gun sling on my arm. I had the GoPro camera mounted on the barrel of my shotgun. And off I went, paddled about a quarter mile out, set up, turned my camera on to do a sneak, and they got up. and they were flying. No, look at the emperor geese right there.
Yeah.
Look at Chilton. Oh, right my gosh.
How cool. Yeah. Right behind us, we got emperor geese coming in.
Anyways, I was ready to put my sneak on them and start drifting. I went outside them to drift towards them, and they got spooked, got up. And what do you know? They came within about 45 yards, shooting steel BB shot out of my Beretta here, and shot for the lead bird. Actually dropped the second bird, kind of broke its wing. I saw it go down. Super stoked, but the battle wasn't even half over yet. I had to go chase it for about five dives, and I ended up about a quarter to half a mile out into the ocean and chasing this thing up and down huge 10-foot swells. And finally got a good headshot on it, as you can see. And dispatched the animal, grabbed it, and was excited as ever. Paddled on in, got in through the wave safely. Now it's time to go clean this gun, get all the salt water out of it, and put this bird in the cooler to get taxidermy back at home.
Well,
Thanks so much.
Thank you. I want to congratulate you. That is the first ever Team Extreme in the Aleutian Islands on ADAC, and you just made it happen, DJ.